Earth calling all you space cats. Set your course for Beyond the Beyond as First Choice Super Channel beams an abundance of films your way in August.
Cannonball Run 2. And this time, there's no limit.
Teddy, don't jump. It's really not that bad. Look, it's not your fault. The woman in red walked into your life.
Nerds.
Nerds.
Nerds!
What is a nerd?
You know karate?
No,
good.
Alex Rogan.
Alex?
I'm Alex.
Is the last starfighter.
Buckaroo, President's on line one, calling about, is everything okay with the alien space cloud from Planet 10, or should he just go ahead and destroy Russia?
Tell him yes on one and no on two.
Something that should never have happened has happened again.
We're still in Philadelphia.
There's no desert in Philly.
It has happened to David Herdy.
I think I should deal with this on my own.
And now, his only way out is to go back in to the dreamscape.
Who are you?
There's a point when you're on the wrong end of a manhunt.
Logan!
When your only friend is your only hope.
If anything catches us today, mate, it'll have to have wings.
The story of a champion who beat all the odds to become a legend.
I know a place where the four of us can go.
Just when you thought it was safe to go back to summer camp. Boy, did you pick the wrong camp.
Once again, the highlights of just a few of our August movies are Cannonball Run 2, starring Burt Reynolds and Dom DeLuise. The Woman in Red, written, directed, and also starring Gene Wilder. Revenge of the Nerds, with Robert Carradine and Anthony Edwards. The Last Starfighter, starring Lance Guest and Robert Preston. The Adventures of Buckaroo Banzai, with Peter Weller and John Lithgow. The Philadelphia Experiment, starring Michael Pare and Bobby DeSico. Dreamscape, with Dennis Quaid and Max von Sydow. Flashpoint, starring Kris Kristofferson and Treat Williams. Farlap, with Tom Berlinson and Ron Liebman. And Meatballs 2, starring the zany John Mangatti. So join forces as First Choice Super Channel zaps you with its special Sci-Fi Month in August.
This is a First Choice Super Channel movie presentation.
The following program contains scenes of violence, and therefore viewer discretion is advised.